Hey y'all, I know it's been a little while, but I am very excited to introduce Take Me There for Sunday. This is one where I'd kind of actually like to come out of an older chorus, so I'm going to play that real quick. Draw Me Close to You, so coming from the chorus. By themselves to start with. So this is the unison, verse one.
Take me to the place where your peace and your love overflows, where my heart is set free from all shame and guilt, chains all right.
Take Me There, which could be the pre-chorus, and apparently it's also the post-chorus, but it's the Take Me There, Take Me There. You sing it after every verse, sing it after every chorus. So that is the verse one, unison, the chorus is parts, and Take Me There is parts. Verse two is also unison. Let's see if I can get through this, because whew, this rhythm is a little stranger, because you're just really cramming a lot of words in there, and also I'm going to cry. So let's do that that tag. Take me there. Sopranos.
Take me there.
Thank you. the parts tag. The first bridge is going to be the soloist, and she's going to sing it low. And you come like a rushing wind. I can't speak or stand, just cry holy. So that's going to be kind of low. When we go into the bridge two, then that's going to be parts, and we're going to make it a little high. So sopranos will be... Alto tenor. When we're ready to end, we're just going to do the Holy, Holy, Lord God Almighty, Worthy King of Heaven. And it's the same parts there. So soprano, I'm going to do bridge two and then end it in the Holy, Holy. Like when you listen to it, it sounds like it's just this huge orchestral thing. But if you just break it down into parts, into sections, then I feel like it's so manageable. And I think this is going to probably be one of our new favorites. I have to say all of our songs are our favorites. So maybe my favorite O-meter is not as valuable to you as it is to me. But I think every song we sing at that moment is probably my favorite song ever. So thank you very much.